A Salisbury woman hit and killed by a suspected drunk driver while checking her mail. Authorities say Tashika Barnes lost control of her car, left the road, and hit the woman who was at her mailbox. This all happening on East Airport Road in Salisbury last night. That is where we find NBC Charlotte's Ashley Daly tonight with the latest. Ashley.
Neighbors I spoke with who live along this road describe it as being very dangerous, saying drivers often go above the speed limit. But for this young mom who is simply walking to her mailbox to get her mail, it proved deadly.
I was saddened, and all I could think about was her daughter and how she worked so hard to support her and be the best mom she can be.
This evening, neighbors, friends, and family mourning the loss of a young mother, 34-year-old Sonia Dalton. Highway Patrol says Dalton was getting her mail, standing along Airport Road in Salisbury around 5:45 Tuesday evening, when she was struck by a drunk driver. Highway Patrol says that driver was this woman, 29-year-old Tashika Barnes.
I saw signs of impairment, gave several field sobriety tests.
Highway Patrol says Barnes was arrested and charged with DWI. They say speed was not a factor. But tonight, neighbors in this neighborhood urging everyone to slow down.
That's scary.
Saying this is the second incident in recent months along this road.
I mean, even just a couple of speed bumps, I hate to say, in this neighborhood, because there is a lot of kids in this neighborhood.
Highway Patrol tells us additional charges could be coming for the driver. Reporting in Salisbury, Ashley Daly, NBC Charlotte.
Ashley, thank you.